Thank you. scrap you heard from Dana Edgeworth on there, song ago, and then we just had Forgotten Thoughts. We had Jared Steiger on alto saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, Jared. We had Davis Eubanks up there on the flugelhorn again. Davis likes the flugelhorn. Yeah, nice job, Davis. Okay, so last Wednesday, this group behind me at, like, I don't know, what time was it? 6:37 said, what do we want to play? And they said, well, let's take, like, can we play SmackDown? Not in the folder at all, but it was all of a sudden 10 minutes later. And so, a week to go, I guess. So here's SmackDown. So from our friend Jeff Jarvis down at the Cole Conservatory of Music down in Long Beach, California. So we're going to have Colin Marks on trombone, Ben Owens on Barry Sax, ladies and gentlemen. ladies and gentlemen, thank you all for coming tonight. We've got down to one final tune for you here. Tom Kubis's play on Green Dolphin Street called On Purple Porpoise Parkway, of all things. And we're going to hear from Colin Marks again on trombone, and we're going to hear from Dana Edgeworth on tenor sax, ladies and gentlemen. So here's Kubis's arrangement of On Purple Porpoise Parkway. Thank you.